Hello, my name is Frank from Van de Plumo, and today I have the new Majora Alpha collection. This is a new collection in two versions. This is the Alpha K, which I have here. They feature a piston filling system and a gold nib. There's also the Alpha, which has a steel nib and option of three filling systems, either a cartridge or converter, or you can use it as an eyedropper. So those two are available only in the K version, so with piston and gold nib. These two, plus a black version, are also available in the version with the steel nib and the cartridge converter or eyedropper filling system. All have a gold trim, and the rings are sterling silver and then gold plated. You can see the beautiful material, variation of colors. And for example, this one. This is the material, as you can also see on the Vesuvio or on Prompto. But they have cut it in a different way, so you have blocks instead of lines. The same is for the one with the gray resin. And the version with blue has a blue cap, an end, and then a marbled body. So let's go through some details. So, all gold plated, a sterling silver ring, really nice decoration on the ring. And I really love the colors here, the white, beige, brown, turquoise. Very nice combo. This will be when you open it for the piston. So you unscrew this, and then there's the piston unit. So you can turn this to fill your pen. Just over a bit over one turn to uncap it. Here's an image engraving of Majora and the star logo, gold mark, and the size, this is a medium. Here's the ink window, so you can see the ink when it's filled, and I think, let's see, when I turn the piston down, there's the piston, so you can see that. Through the ink window. And when I turn it all the way back up, then you have to click. So then you know that it's up and you don't have to twist anymore. It's a very comfortable size unposted. You post your pens, it becomes a bit long and a bit top heavy. So I think also because of the weight of the ring, just adds a bit of weight on the back. Section flares just a bit here, so it's quite straight all the way, so you're quite flexible to where you hold the pen, either when it's here or here. The threads are not sharp, so it will be no problem, I guess, when you hold the pen here, and it just flares a bit towards the nib. So that was it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.